Here at Hilti, we provide you with many options for controlling concrete dust on the job site. Our dust removal systems, or DRS, work with a wide range of our products. In this video, we will show you how to use your Hilti TE tool in conjunction with your DRS-S and vacuums. We're using a TE-3C in this demonstration, but the process is the same for any Hilti TE tool with a depth gauge. Please refer to OSHA Table 1 for guidelines on respirator use. Check Section 7 for drilling. Step 1. Begin by removing the tool from the box and fitting the depth gauge. For any rotary hammer TE50 AVR and higher, you will need to use one of the depth gauges sold separately for these tools. Step 2. Turn the red knob on top of the DRS-S tube counterclockwise to loosen the clamping collar. Step 3. Insert your drill bit into the chuck. Step 4. Slide the DRS-S assembly onto the depth gauge from the back of the tool. Turn the red knob clockwise to tighten the clamp. Step 5. Choose the proper extraction head based on your bit diameters and fit the head to the front of the DRS-S assembly. The small head is for drill bit diameters up to 3/4 of an inch, while the larger head is for diameters up to 3 1/4 inches. Step 6. Use these tabs to adjust the starting length of the spring-loaded section of the tube. Make sure that the extraction head is flush with the end of the drill bit so that no dust falls once you start drilling. The DRS-S also has a stopping tab to prevent drilling beyond a specific depth. Setting the tab will stop the tube from compressing while drilling. Step 7. Screw on the shroud hose with a proper adapter. Step 8. Attach your vacuum hose to the shroud hose. Once the system is assembled, turn on the vacuum, then the tool to begin use. Want to know more about your Hilti vacuum? Check out our how-to videos on use and maintenance. We are here to help. Visit us online or contact our customer service teams to set up a demonstration.